What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Mama Nago. I'm back with another banger. Not today, I see, but today's time to know. I will be doing a live Q&A video, so make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And let's get into this video.
Fuck it, I know I'm still young, I know I'm still young, but I'm trying to change it.
My youngest, they be on that gang shit. I suddenly pull up and bang shit. I try to chill out and
So the first question I probably ask, how do you feel about eating butt? I don't do that. I don't condone that. If y'all do that, that's cool with y'all, but I don't do that. Another person asks, what are your top three goals in life? My top three goals in life is to become a successful business owner, go to college, and hit 1 mil one day, actually. What made you want to start YouTube? Basically, what made me start wanting to do YouTube, I watched famous social media influencers like Funny Mike, Steve the Gamer, who else? I used to watch a whole lot. That's what motivated me to do it. Then I actually found the courage to pull up my camera and stuff like that and did my first YouTube video. Next, a person asks, what do you want to be in the future? Well, I want to be in the future. I want to be a successful business owner. You feel me? Like a good entrepreneur. I want to start young. Like, I want to be a young entrepreneur and work my way up. You feel me? Next, if you were another person asks, if you could live anywhere, where would you be? I said after college, I said I want to move to Georgia or Florida. I actually say Florida. That's probably the main place you might see me. Another person asked if you could live. Oh no, I already answered that. Would you rather have one leg or one arm? I'd rather have one leg I'd rather have one arm. The reason being, you can become right-handed. If my left hand gone, I can use my right hand, and that'd be easier. But anyways, next question. Another person asks, what's your favorite food of all time? Favorite food of all time is macaroni and cheese. Favorite childhood memory? To be honest, I don't know. How's your home life? My home life's going good. If you could change anything, what would it be and why? Wish I could change people's mindsets. Reason being, because a whole lot of people think of negativity a lot, and today's world is a whole lot of negativity. I wish I could change people's mindset to be more positive in this world. You feel me? Next, a person asks, do you think you'll reach 1 million subscribers one day? For sure, bro. For sure. That's it for today. That's all the questions I had. Reason man, don't ask why I've been out, because you probably know why I've been out. But hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment. I'm going to try my best to my abilities to post more. But with this type of stuff going on around me, boy, at school and stuff, I ain't been feeling the energy, but I'm going to make sure I bring that energy back so y'all can enjoy more content from me. So that's it. Till next time. Peace.
I'm fucking that bitch and I got on knee. Yeah. Yeah. The shiny can ride just like a donkey. I told this bitch I'm popping.